I don't know what the fuck to tell you.
Quick video, straight to the point. RDC World. Let's get into it. It's all about the heats. It's all about the heats. When you first got on this team, I said, boy, got that man looking ridiculous, bro.
I said, Joel Embiid and James Harden on the same team.
This nigga.
Are we going to make Philly proud? We going to make him proud. And then I watched you play your first few games here. And I looked at the staff. I said, staff, is James Harden hooping to y'all? And they said, Doc, don't worry about it. He's just overthinking. I said, okay.
It's on the head.
I let it go. I thought I was just being paranoid. And then Joel Embiid got hurt. And I said, we still got James Harden, so we all good for the first two games of the series.
Yeah, yeah.
They said, we should be good. We should be.
Why you just... Well, emotionless. Emotionless.
And I looked back at my staff, and I said, we not good, y'all. This is some of the sorriest minutes of basketball I've ever seen in my life. But don't worry about it, James.
Here you go.
Already know what the media gonna say.
Here we go.
They gonna say Doc Rivers is a bad coach.
Got my hand like this.
They gonna say Doc Rivers was running the wrong plays. They gonna say Doc Rivers blew 3-1 leads before in the past, so he probably gonna blow this lead too. But James, we never got the lead. We never got it, James. And I'm not too worried about what the media gonna say, cause I wanna know what you gonna say, James.
No, man, holding back 80%.
You got the flow, James. Do something.
He holding back 80% of his rage.
Cause he didn't
right
do
now
nothing on it out there.
No, now here comes 90%, 90%.
James, I need you to say something. How is Joel Embiid, a big man, shooting better threes than you, James Harden? How is he doing that?
Motionless, this man.
James, you shot two shots in the second half and hit none. Did you give up? James, did you give up? Just let me know. I need to know. I think I'm going crazy. Did you give up out there? Because every time I get a superstar on the team, they act like they can't play basketball no more, and it's killing me. So I'm giving it to you. Tell me something, because I need to know. James, take your ass back. Hey, I'm going to leave it. I'm going to leave it. Tell him I quit anyway. Even if I'm fine, tell him I quit. James.
For bad for my mans. Check out another one, Shelby. Alright. Dude, don't let you say nothing that, no more, cuz. Hey, I'm just gonna be like, let me take a sip of my water.
That crossover was mean as hell.
Get off that nigga dick, bro. What is you doing?
What? No, you right. I was dick riding.
That's what I'm saying, bro. You got to calm down with that shit.
Yeah, my fault,
Yeah.
That was an okay shot right there, though.
Oh, my God, bro. Is dick riding all you do?
Damn.
You literally got that nigga dick in your mouth right now. I see it.
I see where he's going.
The shot was okay.
All right.
I see where he's going. All
right, bro. I thought dick riding was like exaggeration,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, right. Yeah, you're right.
This is basketball right here.
Bro, like, stop dick riding, bro. That's all you
but ain't nobody about dick riding, bro.
I don't want to watch this
nigga,
shit no more, bro.
Nigga try to help, damn, you know, throw the energy out, bro. What you, damn, you tripping.
These niggas suck for real. Hey, I'll cross all them niggas up. They suck
bro,
for
what
real.
What you hating on them niggas, bro? Get off their dicks.
What?
They trying their best, bro. Get off their dicks.
No. I was showing love and you said I was dick riding.
Yes.
Now I'm saying they sorry.
Correct.
That's still dick riding?
Yes.
All right, so what would you say then?
What?
What would you say about this game of basketball? What would you say?
What would I say?
Yeah, what would you say? What's not dick riding? Say something.
Bro, God damn, get off that nigga dick, bro. I was listening to the whole conversation, bro. You dick riding everybody. You are on this nigga dick, bro.
Damn,
bro.
All right, man, I hate this world, bro, for real.
And now he on the world dick, you hear him?
Get off of it, bro.
That's what I'm, bro.
Damn.
Hey, anyway, though, that was just a quick video. I hope y'all enjoyed it too. You know, I always enjoy RDCWorld content, but they got some good content. Shout out to them niggas, bro. Young black men, bro. Yeah, I see him make it out here, bro. But anyway, show your boys some love. I'ma holler y'all in the next video.
Fuck this, I'm about to kick everybody from the fucking MC and do this shit myself.
I'm here with you!
I know you're in here! Fucking Yogi ain't sent that a goddamn invite! Fucking Bash, you leaving! Bro, I'm fucking dying! Fucking dying! I'm about to kick everybody the fuck out! Fucking sick of this shit, yo! God damn!
Nigga!
Leave niggas alone! Damn! Fuck!
What? What's going on?
You fucking left!
That was my accident!
Fucking leave my life!
I'm done.
I wasn't even chasing him.
Bye, have a beautiful time.